up, viewers? Welcome back to another episode of This is the Screen Revelations with Ezio and this little series I'm calling Sanskrit Project Revived and Falling to My Death. The last episode, I ran over here after killing the general because we thought he was a traitor and turns out that he was just making cookies for everybody. No, he was setting up an ambush. I'm not here! And I am like... notorious, like nothing ever.
Not so ever.
But I mean, I don't see how I can get my stuff up. And by stuff, I mean, notoriety. I have to turn on posters, right? Or something. All right, so here I have a choice. No, I'm not here. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not the person that's on the rooftop. Nope. I'm not the one that's staying right in your sight. So you can catch me. Oh, no, he's gone. Ow. I have a choice of going to the main story or the books, and I know the books will give me some clue about what's important, which is the key. A key to Altair's library back in Masyaf. This is pretty much what we're doing, what we're here for. We're not here to intervene with any of the other assassin stuff going on, but I mean we're the mentor, right? We're the guy that revived every I am completely lost my mind. I'm like the badass that revived the Brotherhood in Rome, brought everybody together, and everybody was friends. It was great. So I can't just leave these people here to be fighting with each other. They need to make up, be friends again. And so all of these people that look, I was gonna say rich, but then I ran into this guy. Then they all can just live in peace. They don't have to deal with random fights. Excuse me. Ah! Fuck! Get out of my way! They're gonna see me. I don't think I have a choice to get my notoriety back down right now. Oh, somewhere in here. I think I have to go up. I think I missed... Oh, it's right down there. Okay. The hook blade. I'm not sure if I missed it or not. I think I did. Where are the guards? Alright, this is gonna hurt. Okay. Here we go. Let's talk to your lover.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
Si. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio. I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here. And I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
I'll do it.
Sophia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us.
That's a morbid way to go about it.
Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It would be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
Alright, so we need to go and pick up some flowers for Sophia. Buy some white tulips. Advice to all the guys out there. If you are sent on an errand by a girl to get a bouquet of flowers for her mother or something, you better make sure you bring a flower for her too. She didn't ask for it, we all know that. But seriously, how do I get my Moriarty out of here? As far as I knew, I was... Oh, sorry, I did not see you there. As far as I was concerned, I just tear down posters, right? Or talk to somebody? But there's no posters anywhere. There's nothing. I'm stuck with this stuff in my face, telling everybody to come kill me. Though I guess I can't go up anymore. I mean, collecting the debtors from the merchants of the market. Ah! Alright, getting close. Alright. Oof. Right here. I'm not here. What are you talking about? You said nothing. Ah, crap. I need to get up the rooftop, don't I? Yeah. Where's the sense of speed? Shouldn't be surprised. Oh, yeah. Yes, I missed the hit blade. I didn't like it the first time. My first playthrough, because it doesn't look necessary, you know? I mean, why do you want a hook and blade? It doesn't seem practical. But now that I'm in here. Oh, alright. Hello, person. Would you buy some flowers, please?
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
No.
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right, listen. I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting an hour.
I'm gonna pick up my own damn tulips. Oh no, I'm gonna be chasing this guy, and my Moriarty is to the roof. And I broke my armor on that fall, didn't I? I did. Shit, I need to get through there. You guys are talking, right? No, you're not. I'm out of here. No. I'm not here. Fuck. I need to get this shit off. Where does he get his tulips? Oh! Minority is out! Awesome! I just need to fail for a second, and then I'll be free. I should be... No way to go about this. Alright, so what I'm doing here is pretty much conning this guy. But when you look at it, like, the way I'm doing it. Because he's gonna go and...
Good.
What? I didn't do anything. Oh, it's that guy! He's looking at me. I forgot about him. Because he's going to, excuse me. He's... to pick up some flowers for me so I can buy them. But what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna follow him to where he gets his flowers. And just pick my own. Excuse me.
good citizens should report such activities to the guard and stay well clear of them.
Not here. They're stupid. Okay.
To all worshippers at the Handan Ajan.
Where did you go get the flowers? Where are the flowers? Oh, there's a bunch of flowers here. Pick three tulips. Three. Only three? Where are the tulips?
Nice moves.
Thank you. Thank you. What kind of shoes? Is it this? These are what? Where are the tulips? Interact? Oh, I didn't see them. Put it in my pocket. Okay. I don't see them on the ground. Am I just being blind? Oh, I see them now. I see them. Also, a bouquet of flowers. It's not three flowers, but that's okay. And we don't know that stuff. Flowers are flowers. And we're more charming than the next person that's gonna take over the series. So, having flowers at all is like a big plus compared to the other guy. Ah, see you guys there. It'll be a long run. Alright, we're here. We made it. And there she is, having a picnic.
What is this?
A gift. Sit.
Aww. So cute.
Che belli, grazie.
I only picked up three. I don't know where the other ones came from.
I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, see. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Well, I think that'd take more than a few minutes. But I bet she had it before she sent me on that flower hunt. Flower hunt. Alright, sent. And I'm defying gravity because I am Ezio Auditore and I don't give a fuck. And now I'm back. Alright, I'll see you guys. I'll see you. This is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. Like the video if you like the video and subscribe if you want to see some more. I'm gonna be heading off into that direction. General direction where the book is. So I find another book and then I'll find the last of Altair's memories. I think this is the last one. And yeah, then I'll go into the story again. Oh, hi Wall, how are you? I love you too. Alright, I'll see you guys next episode. Alright, bye-bye!